thank you for joining me. I've just been waffling on for about 3 or 4 minutes and I didn't even press record. So I'll start here. Good job I didn't unbox it already. I've got an unboxing coming up. Yes, and as I was saying a minute ago, which you would not have seen, it's almost like a mystery box because I don't remember what I bought. I think it's from eBay. I've ripped off the address label on the top. I'm pretty sure it's from eBay, but I'm going to have to open it up to see what it is. And I've bought quite a lot of Funko Pops over the last few weeks, and I can't remember what I've been buying. So it's a surprise. So let's open this up and find out what Funko is inside. A lot of fragile tape here. I'll put some details on screen of how much this cost and where it come from as well. If I can't remember, that is. How exciting. It's a mystery. Of course, fuck me, you chop my finger off. It's wrapped it very well. Done. Well, he has wrapped it very well. Look at that. A whole load of peanuts inside. He's wrapped this very, very well. There's a raffle ticket. So someone's name on it. It says main free winner. No idea. Anyway. I haven't won a raffle. Take some of these peanuts out. I can't get to the pop without taking these out. Very, very well wrapped. Still don't know what it is. Try not to drop these. And then you've got bubble wrap around the pop as well. So that's very good. Oh, and some sweets. I never know how to say that. Mayon. Is it? I don't know. Brilliant. This is fantastically wrapped. Peanuts, here's some bubble wrap on that. It's in a pop protector as well. Wow! Let's have a look. Oh, awesome. Been waiting for this one. The one and only Salty from the Funko range itself. You may remember, and what? I've just got to say, first of all, how well wrapped that is. It's come in a DBT pop protector. I didn't buy it from DBT. I don't think I did. I'm sure I bought this on eBay. But fantastically wrapped. Now, you may remember on a previous video, and I'll go and get him. Hold on. You may remember on a previous video, Abigail bought me Big Al. I said how much I liked the original characters designed by the company themselves, Funko. I said how much I liked Big Al, and I've been looking into these. So much so, I've started to collect a few more of them. This one, obviously, is a character called Salty. And as soon as I saw Salty, I thought, I've got to have him. The box is fantastic. Look at the artwork on the back there. He's obviously a seagull, and there's this big nautical theme about Salty here, which, and I love all things nautical and obviously living by the sea. I get to see a lot of that. And there he is as well, number 11. There you go. So 20th year, again, funiversary, Funko Shop limited edition. So as I would have said in the previous video, these were characters that Funko designed to try and release pops that were a little bit different, something out of the ordinary, and basically their own characters that they were developing and making into Funko Pops. And you had the other range in the tubes. You had a character called Dino that's quite cool. There's a whole load of characters, but they used to come in plastic tubes, and then as well as the regular Funko Pops themselves. Seagulls everywhere in Herne Bay. We have a whole family that live on the roof that come back every year. And they're so loud as well in the morning, but you get used to it. When I first moved to Herne Bay, I couldn't believe the seagull sounds. And I was saying to Abby, wow, you know, it's constant. Do you even notice it? She said no. And I get that now. After living here over a year, you don't hear the seagulls constantly. They're just part of life. They do dive bomb you when you go to your car. It is quite funny. But I love seagulls. I really do. A lot of people moan about the seagulls around here. If you don't like seagulls, don't live on the coast. I love seagulls. And as soon as I saw this pop, I had to get it. Salty the seagull. I'm going to get him out and show you and have a look. In actual fact, I might even take him down the beach. So stay tuned to the end for some beach footage with Salty. Get him out. So he's a Funko Pop Protector. Go. And the box is mint. Yeah. No other word for that. Absolutely mint condition. I love that. He's gonna stay in box. Even though I'm sure when I get him out, I'm gonna wanna display him out of the box because he does look like a great character. And what are you thinking? What do you think of these Funko Shop exclusives? Does anyone hate them? Do you not like them? Do you think they're cool? I knew nothing about them until Abby bought me Big Al. I've been looking more and more into these, and I've got to say, I do really like them. And isn't that what collecting Funkos is all about? If you like it, there's something for everyone. So here he comes. Put the box. Oh wow, yes. Awesome looking character. Look at that. This is what I was saying about this range. Such quirky details. You've got that cigar coming out of the mouth there. Obviously dressed as a sailor. Got sailor tattoos. In fact, he's got an anchor tattoo right there. Like I do. That's my anchor tattoo. Signifies, in actual fact, if you didn't know this, and why a lot of sailors used to get it, the anchor tattoo is a symbol of family, of being grounded, and that's where that originates from. So look at the character. Look, he's got his sailor's hat on. So it's basically a seagull dressed as a sailor, and I really, really, really like that. And he looks like a rock hard seagull, like they are in Herne Bay. You don't fuck with the seagulls around here. Look at him. That's brilliant. There's some minor imperfections on the mouth there, some slight little dents, but nothing really to worry about. So I'm not bothered by that. But that great expression on his face as well, the details with the eyebrows. So there you go. So what do you think of Salty? What's everyone think of Salty there? I'm gonna take him down the beach and take some shots of Salty in its natural habitat. We'll be right back.
lost him.
There you go. Fantastic. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me know what you think of these Funko Pops. Like I said, they're probably not everyone's cup of tea. But I like them. And ain't that what matters? Until next time, TGFN. Yeah.